was only 16, but I guess that's no excuse.